We had a, they called it 2 week boot camp, astronaut boot camp. So they brought us to Vancouver 2 weeks before we started shooting. And then we had, there was a, an incredible team of stuntmen and coordinators and all, and they kind of made a whole contraption that trained, we were trained in being as if we are in space, as if we are in zero gravity, but it was basically we were hung on cables with harnesses, and for hours every day we were hanging and figuring out many different ways of how you move in space. And that took about 2 weeks, as I said. But then during the shooting, we kept doing that as well, because of course we had zero gravity in the scenes, so we had to do that. And that was fascinating. I mean, it fascinating and a little painful. I had my thighs were numb for months after that because of the blood is not going there because of how the harness is working. But it was fascinating. It was beautiful.